All right, team, so the first workout being Wednesday the 1st is gonna be your legs RVT. Okay, stay with me. I'm gonna take you through each superset. Listen to the cues. This should help you out, give you exactly the clarity that you need to absolutely own this workout, okay? Session one, it's gotta be hard and fast. Okay, first superset is your back squats followed by your jump squats. So remember with your back squats, it's all about that breath as if you're going underwater. Big suck in, okay, nice strong core, as low as you can go, power back up before letting the air out. If you focus on the breathing, okay, you won't be focusing on the weight, that way you won't make too many corrections or any corrections in your form, the body will do the rest. I'll do a few reps, okay, you're to stick to the rep range, then I'm going straight into the jump squats, no fucking around, breathing on point, here we go. You hit your rep ranges just for a demo and then straight into. Okay, that'll be 30 seconds worth of that whether you're working on a big clock or working on the phone. Four rounds of every single superset. To beat the background people, but make sure you've got your shit wired tight, okay? This is awesome. Anyway, back on point. So the next superset, 45 degree leg press, okay? Hopefully you've got one within range. If not, a simple change out, okay? You could do front squats, you could do another squat variant, okay? Or you can use a human if you've got one laying on the ground and pressing them away, okay? I've used that before as well, think outside the box. Okay, on this one, suck it in and use your breath to push it back out. 12 reps on that. When you get to something like this, you wanna warm it up or build up to the working set, okay? So that weight that you want, so you're not wasting your first set on something light. This is just demo purposes. 12 reps, straight into running on the spot, and I mean sprints. Here we go. Okay, so what I want you to do, and then out. Keep the tension on, don't lock out the knee. Straight off, check out that clock, and then off you go. Right, just like you would your uppercuts, it's the hissing, it's all out. Couple of breaths in between that and going for it. Be prepared to drop down a little bit if you have to with the heart rate nice and high. Four rounds of that before we move on to deadlift. Cool team, so next one, deadlift. When you set up your bar, make sure you've got space either side because it's a burpee over bar for 30 seconds as the super. Again, work up to your first working set weight. Make sure it's on point. And then listen to my breathing cues as I do that. Nice and tight. Time under tension, okay? Don't slam it on the ground. Control all the way down before lifting up. Check out my form. Make sure it's all about glute and hams, okay? Lean back. Okay, then might you be hitting 12s, weights. Okay, 30 seconds worth of that, keep the breathing on point. Take your recovery breaths before hitting your second set. Four sets to do, moving on. Right, breathing. Dumbbell lunge, okay? Remember, each weight in your hand is 20s, that's 40 kilos. Just remember that, okay? Work up, see what you feel like. Make sure it's a solid weight. We're gonna go with a stationary, okay, alternate lunge before going into jump lunges, yeah? So again, break in, and then I'm gonna power out of the hole. Hit the reps that I need to, once I'm done, clock on. Chest and head up, breathing every rep. Seconds, nothing less. Recovery breathing, back onto the dumbbells. If I went too heavy, go lighter, but don't fuck around picking them. Otherwise, if you maintain, keep pushing out of the hole. That one's all right, done.
Moving on.
And the last one, okay, is your barbell, okay, sitting on top of your thighs. Okay, it's a glute contraction, okay, or hip thrust as it's written. Okay, setting this bar up, you can roll yourself underneath it. It all depends on how much weight you've got on, okay? Just do it safely. Just use something stable, okay? From there, make sure the feet remain planted, try and keep going, full stretch. Squeeze and hold. What a wicked thing to say. Up. Hold that tight. Back down. Up. Back down. Okay. What a wicked thing. Once you've done the reps as written, we're into our frog squats, okay? Pin them out, okay? Lock them out, keep the tension, chest up, all the way up to hamstring extension. Okay, tension on, all the way down. Tension doesn't come off. 30 seconds, you'll get a burn, especially after that, okay? Feel the burn, if you have to, keep the tension there, but pause, breath, and then keep pushing for 30 seconds. That'll take you through the five sets, or five supersets, then we're onto the finisher, okay, so let's do it. So this one, if you've got the Tabata timer, okay, Tabata Pro, it's got the three colors there, I believe it's yellow, red, and green, okay, the little app. That's what you wanna set up, so it flashes at you, it keeps the timer going, and then lets you know when to go. It's all out sprint for 30 seconds. You'll see I'm gonna try and break this damn spin bike within 30 seconds. Okay, that way I'll need my minute rest. Okay, that's why it's a minute rest, because it encourages you to go ballistic, get the mindset needed, gas the lungs out, okay, and blow the legs away post those five supersets. Okay, so when we're pushing, what I want you guys to do, once you get really good at this, okay, because you're here for a month, remember it's every week, I actually use a bit of resistance on my rest. So it might look slow, but the resistance is there. When it's time to go hard, I just off the resistance, not too much so I don't bounce out of my chair, okay, but enough so I can get a serious sprint on. Imagine being chased by a lion, running for your fucking life, okay? That's what I wanna see with the sprint. Okay, I'll show you what the sprint looks like. I'm gonna maintain this for a good 10, 15 seconds, just for demo purposes, okay? You're gonna push for 30 seconds every time. 7 rounds, you'll get a sweat on. Here we go, okay? So find the tension. Okay, bip, go. Woo! All right, you can see the tension I picked was a little bit light, okay? But I wanted to hit as fast as I could. You can see there's no fucking around. Maybe I busted my way out of the pedal, maybe not. Okay, minute rest, time on the tension. Should find 30 seconds is about enough to get your breath back. 30 seconds worth of tension. Power on 7 rounds. RVT, baby, get into it.